So today is road trip day. There's a group of us that have decided to go rent a car and explore a bit more around the island because Antigua is actually a really small island. It's only about 17 miles or 27 kilometers across. So we wanted to kind of drive around and see what we can find, see what beaches, what kind of mountains, take some photos, and then head into St. John's, which is the capital city, and see what we can find there. Just gonna give you a little bit more of a taste of overall Antigua. But that's the plan for today. And now let me introduce you to our road trip crew.
I've got three playlists downloaded. One is called Happy Home Chill.
Oh.
The other one's Sad Songs, but they're not actually sad. They're just like, it's like there's a lot of Adele in Sad Songs. So I guess some of them are sad, and Coldplay. And then I've got really catchy beats, which is just like, you know, get you going.
That's your playlist?
I have a couple different ones. I have Mellow Indie,
ooh,
Work Time Focus Music, I have Party Indie, and then I have my workout pop work music that's just like,
oh yeah.
You know it still hurts a little bit, but not that much. Cause if you want somebody else, who am I to judge?
All right, so the rain has cleared up just a little bit for us to get outside again and walk around St. John's. We've actually made it to the capital city now, and we're just gonna kind of wander through some of the streets, see what's around, see what kind of shops they have, and show you a little bit more of the capital. It still doesn't feel like a full it feels so chill, super, super mellow, and very colorful, yeah?
Very colorful, super, absolutely beautiful here.
Super, super colorful. So long, I'm a child.
I like that too.
That's different, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It's kind of quiet in my room right now without you. We just got to lunch at Larry Time because the clouds opened up and it started pouring rain right now. So we're gonna eat and wait for the rain to go away.
But I'll cry a bit as well. I was never any good at being away from you. You in the sun.
What do you reckon?
I've got a cup of tea on a beach in Antigua, so there we go, Brits abroad.
I think it's raining again, or it's going to start to rain again. Let's go back undercover.
I literally have mango all in my teeth, but we are just getting still mango. Still mango my teeth, but we are just getting ourselves sorted to go out onto the reef, kind of. We're doing reef riders, which I'm assuming is, it's like some sort of like mini boat, mini jet ski excursion where we're going to be snorkeling in the reefs, swimming about.
This here is your gear stick as well as your throttle. Squeeze and push forward to go forward. The further forward you go, the faster you go.
Flawless at this.
Okay, what can I put you in there? Oh my goodness, you are a brave soul.
Somebody else, who am I to judge? I've been thinking about you all the time, but that's alright. I'm starting to get used to it, think I'll survive. I met you in the summer, when you left